Okay, hello everyone. Give me a moment. Now we can get started and I can relearn the controls on screen. First off, I did some things for this file between the last stream and this one, mostly just picking up some random crap. It's nothing important, and honestly, I will be backtracking to pick up something else anyway because I'm an idiot and I forgot something very important. I do that. First of all, we're going to go say hi to someone, because I forgot that you could do this. I was only reminded because I read the LP while looking for a, update to the, bug fix patch that I'm using. It's a fan patch, not an official one. After the stream is over, I'll link in the video or something. You think, buddy? But yeah, this is why we wanted to go talk to him. He gives us a glass fragment. That's good. Should probably go buy some armor. Last fragments. Not quite. I need to stop doing that. Armor. Gimme. Got some cozy ass PJs. One thing to note is that while you can equip armor and weapons to all purpose, and they do generally have really good all-purpose stats, you don't want to do that until you level them up a bit, because they only gain levels if they're in their proper slots. Right. Sorry, I keep forgetting what buttons do what. It's been a while. But now we're going to go into, I think the next area is called the Hamlet. Oh yeah, I should probably actually look at the differences between this file and the next, besides our sweet-ass PJs. Two entire glass fragments. As you can see, having the energy restore equipped is actually a pretty good idea. I think I'm gonna switch out the... Sorry about that. Well, I would have switched out the... Glass fragment? Because we need to hit hard. Hamlet enemies are nasty. Would it let me? I mean, I'm gonna try. Getting placed to the supportive game, so... Pick a random demon game, I guess. This isn't right either, but it doesn't have the right game, so... This way. These squirrels are... Oh god, why? Besides actually being monkeys, they are motherfuckers. It does not let you put custom titles in, unfortunately. I think it used to. But it's been a while since I've tried, so I don't know. Turtles, why? Tended by woodland animals. The Demon King Chronicles experience. Oh good. We do just enough damage that... Thank you. Red turtle. Great. God, I didn't even see that monkey. Game over in my future. Oh wow. Morbid. Kick that barrel into the wall, no big deal. Yes, killer sequence could tear. What did I? Oh, I accidentally hit shift. Find pajamas on for now because slightly it has better all purpose than I've I don't think that's terribly protective, but whatever game. Let's drag our butts in and our butts all the way back to where we were. Not really all the way, it's a shortcut, but whatever. Oh, nice. A monkey tail. How great. Please leave monkey. Don't know how it made that sound, but it doesn't have a lid, but whatever. Whatever. Turtle. Delicious. Yeah. Old village salad. Now around here there's a trap. I don't remember where it is. I just know that's there, and that's extremely useful until much later in the game. What are you doing? Randolph? Yeah. I was asked by a mysterious voice. Some or fewer murderous monkeys. They're gonna chew off your face. Jerky. Salad and jerky. All part of the sweet breakfast. Grip my monkey tail and turtle blood. Please leave. Monkey. Or might actually even be a squirrel. I don't know. Please stay out. Okay, now I'm out of here. I'm probably gonna die because of my foolhardiness. Yep, I see death. should not have taken thee. Ah, here's the trap place. If you try to go in that door, you get mobbed by murderous rats that are way out of your level at this point in the game. Do not try to enter that building, even though that guy is extremely tempting. That guy in his sweet, sweet glass rag. I know the solution to that. Now I immediately remove this because it is a horrible death trap. Salad. Eat a salad. Good for your magic? Oh, fuck, I'm dead. Oh god. So dead. Fuck. This game's painfully old school in some ways. Oh god. Have a destination. There's a save point. Just gotta be more careful this time. I'm gonna have to figure out the proper aspect ratio for this and just type it in manually. Thank you. I'm gonna save and shuffle off a heal. Again. That's the thing I need to do. Up. Oh, it's maxed out. Nice. Here we wait for HP to come back enough that I can venture forth. Sort of. Damn monkey. Those damn monkeys. The other one goes fast. No. Kills me. In Japanese, she's probably named after either Camilla or Amaryllis. I think it's the other one. There are things in the game that and art that imply Amaryllis more than Camilla, but it's hard to tell because of how Japanese naming works. Hopefully telling us that, hey, we can go invade privacy. Thank you. Not allowed to read that part, huh? Please do not eat rats. They're bad for you. Please don't. It would. It really would. We've read the first one in the other stream. Story. He's referring to this. See what the other one is. Oh, hey. Open the door to more things. So you may notice that point thing and this. They're linked. You need to do things in-game in order to get points to then turn into stat boosts and skill purchases and stuff. If you want to read those, you can pause stream or take a look at the Demon King Chronicle LP on lparchive.com. We have our price range. All of them out of our price range. Sweet ass kitchen, though. Thank you. never actually seen either a Camilla or Amaryllis flower in real life. I don't think they grow around here. But anyway, for that is the end of the Hamlet for now. We're gonna press on. Onwards and upwards. Welcome to the snowfields. Hey buddy, how you doing? No thoughts? Don't remember where things are here. Amble on. Keep- oh god. Yeah, it's a healthy deterrent. Hi dog. No, no, no. Please leave me alone, puppy. Oh god, where did all those come from? Ah, I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm dead. I forgot about this area, shitty shitty gimmick. I guess we're gonna explore the Hamlet a little bit longer. Out of the way, turtle. Break open the pot to get that money, Camille. Actually, yeah, let's check. Alright, we came from here, I think. Maybe. Attack buff. Nice. sleeve turtle. Still showing you that yes, you can get in battle through walls. You know, just in case you wanted that extra confirmation of fuck you. There's the boss. And now we have a target. Please. I may have made a mistake. Yep. At least I didn't lose any progress. A quiet place full of killer animals. I could really live without the endless monkey horde. This monkey horde that I didn't even need to fight. Oh hey, salad gone up. No. Fuck. This is really, really bad. castle side. Found the way in. Thank you. because, oh well, doesn't matter. Since you are puny and I can take you out with normal hits. Give me your blood so that I may grow stronger. Get over here. I don't know what triggers the growing of the bean. I mean, presumably there is one. I just don't know what it is. It might be area transition. It might be battle. It's picking its glorious combat. I might be able to take on multiple monkeys. Yeah, to get over this, not even as strong as a big red monkey, so we're good. Done this thing. Coward. There he go. That's a good number. We should go find Randolph. But that's for next time. Hey there, everyone.